Look, nobody has a timeline for Russia's madness. We don't know, right? So many things depend on a couple of factors. First of all, first factor is Ukrainian success and Ukrainian victory.